Hello, Robin.
How are you tonight?
You kind of don't mind, do you? You kind of don't mind if I touch you on the head. If I push the peanuts in your direction. You're the friendliest of all the badgers. You put up with me, don't you? Filming on my iPad in all directions. Talk to you, and you don't mind. You're the best badger there is, aren't you? You're the best one. So this is Robyn. And Robyn has come down the path here, across the stream, which is what you can hear in the background. Past my bowling bench, which has got the unicorn and the wizard. And she's here right now, having them eat on peanuts, aren't you? Who'd have thought it? A real live wild badger, happy to eat peanuts while I chat about it on video, aren't you? You don't mind me touching you on the head, do you? Just a bit. You're only a bit put off by it. Does it tickle? Robyn, you're definitely the best badger. You're very photogenic. You sort of put up with me touching you, don't you? You don't really want me to, but you like the peanuts, that's the thing. I'm going to let you finish those peanuts now, I think. I've had nearly 20 minutes of your video. I'll go back inside and post a video up to YouTube. So it's the 17th, no, yeah, it's the 17th of September 2017. This is Robyn. She came down here eating peanuts after two of her close relatives were here. I posted a video of them up to Facebook. And then about 20 minutes after they'd gone, Robyn comes down. I can recognise Robyn because she's got this kind of hood mark on the top of her head. She's got a kind of pink mark on the top of her head, and that's why I gave her the name Robyn. Robyn Hood. Not very original, but there you go. Robyn with a Y. As you can see, she's got a sort of tannish nose as well. The typical badger black and white face, then sort of grey, well, white and black body. When we first met Robyn, she had a bit of a patch of sort of rough fur on her back, but that seems to have healed up a bit now. She's good. So she's back to her normal self. I'm gonna end the video now before she finishes eating, before she goes. I'm going to post this up to YouTube. Robyn comes most nights. Usually she eats some peanuts. Sometimes she gets something, some other treat. Bye for now. Bye.